turn on the left bend, 0.5 miles, South 43rd Avenue. Approaching destination on the left.
I gotta head back to the yard and unload about 3 pallets. Some of the big stuff I can't work around. Long place to close today.
limited time offer. I'm loving it. James Quinones checks your weekend forecast.
High pressure will still remain in our forecast. Partly cloudy for today. High temperature reaching 107 degrees. That shot of rain will be north and east of the valley today. Partly cloudy for Saturday. A high of 105 degrees. And scattered clouds, a little hazy at times on Sunday with a high of 109. And we heat back up close to 110 degrees for early next week. From the 12 News Forecast Center, I'm James Quinones, 92.3.
Pitch 85 degrees in carefree right now. Check your forecast anytime at the Howard Air Weather Center at KTAR.com.
92 News time is 8:50. Craig Grillo is at the Breakmaster Sports Desk. Craig, that long road trip east.
to the highlighted route, South 41st Avenue. Destination on the right.
You have reached your destination.
You have arrived. 560 South 35th Avenue.
Clerk says, your zip code? And
And she goes, I'm not really comfortable giving you my zip code. And this is the first the clerk had ever heard of this.
No one ever said no to her before.
The clerk then called over the manager. And the manager was like, why won't you give us your zip code? No, this lady's going, I don't even tell you why I don't want you to give
me
my zip code.
$50,000 worth of home that you're missing out on by waiting. That's buying power. And for 3 years in a row now,
has ranked Quicken Loans highest in the nation in customer satisfaction for primary mortgage origination. Give Quicken Loans a call today at 800-QUICKEN or go to QuickenLoans.com and maximize your buying power.
For J.D. Power Associates award information, visit JDPower.com. To example, exclude taxes and insurance costs for cost information, equals the license number 26 and less than 3030. What happened if you didn't follow the established path? If you did the unexpected?
second trailer, one stop. That'll be it for the day. Paper? Well, can you dump that in the trash for me? Thanks, sir. Back to the weekend. behind you, you jackass. It's just sit there, what the hell? Thank you.